MightyMeeting is the quickest and easiest way to run a meeting from your iPad with no signups, no downloads, and no hassles for your attendees. To use MightyMeeting, export a PDF from PowerPoint, Keynote, or other presentation software, then email it to yourself. Next, open the email on your iPad. Tap and hold on the attachment, then choose to open the file in MightyMeeting. Start a meeting with the Meetings button, then tap on the Invite icon to invite others. You can invite people via email or even share your meeting link via IM or social media. There's no limit to the number of attendees in a meeting. Joining a meeting on another iPad is as simple as entering the meeting room ID in another copy of MightyMeeting. Attendees don't need an account. They'll see you turning pages, sharing photos, and adding annotations almost instantly. If you turn on Others Can Present when starting your meeting, your attendees can even participate, making MightyMeeting a great tool for brainstorming sessions, classrooms, or collaborative presentations. When you're using the drawing tools, tap and hold to change color or line thickness. This is also a great way to tell different participants' notes apart. It's easy to add more people to the meeting at any point, and anyone without the app can join using any web browser simply by clicking the link in their email. They'll see everything in real time without needing to download anything. And MightyMeeting is more than just a presentation app. By opening a sketchbook, you can draw and take notes on a shared virtual whiteboard in real time. Sketchbooks can have many pages and are easy to navigate with the toolbar buttons or with a three-fingered swipe. When your meeting is done, you can end it with a tap, then either print the slides and sketches or email them to participants as a PDF. MightyMeeting is free to try and affordable to use long-term. It works on iPads and Android tablets and is compatible with any web browser. MightyMeeting. Present anywhere.